and for, especially for the female side of it, we don't have that research because we haven't been in combat sports for as long as men. And I mean, I'm glad I'm here doing it, and I'll be a part of that.
Does it get picked up here?
I have damage from boxing too. I should put it in perspective.
Or does it disappear?